Never mind.
Well, yeah, there's a pool table in town.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Now, just a minute.
Is it a pool table or isn't it?
Will you allow me to get on with the exercises?
No, not me.
Let's protect our children.
Yes!
Resist sin and corruption.
Yes!
Smite the devil and keep our young boys pure.
Yes! What?
May I have your attention, please? Attention, please. I can deal with this trouble, friends, with the wave of my hand, this very hand. Please observe me, if you will. I'm Professor Harold Hill, and I'm here to organize the River City Boys Band. Okay, my friends, how can any pool table ever hope to beat with a gold chunk of rah-rah-rah-da-da-da-rah-rah? Remember, my friends, what a handful of trunk plays did to the famous Fatal Walls of Jericho? Oh, do your moral walls come tumbling down? Oh, a band don't do it, my friends. Oh, yes, I mean a boys band, do you hear me? I say River City's gotta have a boys band, and I mean she needs it today. Well, Professor Harold Hill's on hand, and River City's gonna have a boys band. As sure as the Lord is eating apples, and that band's gonna be in uniform. Johnny, Willie, Teddy, Fred. You see the glitter of flashing cymbals, and you hear the thunder of rolling drums, and the shimmer of trumpets. Ta-da-da! And you feel something akin to like a thrill I once enjoyed when Gilmore, Liberace, Pat Conway, the great Creator, W.C. Handy, and John Philip Sousa all came to town this very same historic day. 76 trombones led the big parade, with 110 cornets right behind. 1,000 reeds springing up like weeds, there were horns of every shape kind. 76 trombones. 110 cornets close at hand, followed by rows and rows of the finest virtuosos of the green of every famous band. Their copper bottom timpani and worship platoon, thundering, thundering all along the way. Double bell euphoniums and big bassoons, each bassoon having its big fat say. Their 50-mounted cannon in the battery, thundering, thundering louder than before. Clarinets of every size and trumpeters